Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:07.6. Engine fired, we're set. P2 with that lap. That front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Car repairs have set us back a little.
Going down.
carriage, please. Car ready to leave. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 6.6. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. That's the fastest lap of the session so far. I think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. has 4 laps of fuel remaining. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Engine fired. We're set. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Verstappen, Albon, and Valtteri Bottas. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.